Hello, fans of the vlog.
Yo.
What are we going to do this time?
Today we're gonna have a road trip.
We packed the car. It's got discs. We've got this lovely car from our friends at
Volvo. Today we're driving to Norges Cup in where is it?
It's in the mountains.
It's in Telemark, the capital of skiing.
It's called Gaute, and you have a good friend called Gaute. What do you?
Gaute is a very nice person.
Today the video is going to be sponsored by Volvo. Also, our good friends over at Nortuk, they are a sponsor of the video. They say it helps you drive really, really, really fast, and that's going to help us because we're doing a lot trip today. Copyright infringement not intended. The langlys on the Volvo, it's really, really working hard. It's what you call smart lights. So when there is a car ahead, it cuts them out just where the car is. It's really, really working hard to only take the light away from the car ahead. And yeah, now it's cutting out one side. Fans of the vlog, we are now back driving. I am now, I don't think you can see me. I'm in the passenger seat and my friend Sheba, he's driving. He's got one hand on the wheel and he's looking at the road.
The black road.
There is not much road to see, but he is a qualified Formula 5 driver, so it's good. We also have good braking in the Volvo. It's the sponsor of the day. We don't know where we're supposed to go, but we're following the GPS. Hope we find the place to be. See you there. Hey, Sheba, tell what are you doing?
I'm putting up all the wheels on the wheel holders.
Hey, good.
Yes. Making good progress.
Now we have sent the boys out on the road bikes.
Now we're gonna fix the time trial bikes. And I don't know. I have no idea.
There's a lot of stuff to do, and we're good at doing the stuff. Yes. What do you say about the driving of today?
Oh yeah, we're gonna drive this Volkswagen. Yeah, we're driving this Volkswagen.
It's a big, big truck. You can see here. Quality. It does not have a rear mirror. If you see in the rear mirror, you only see yourself. That was the car we drove yesterday. So anyways, we're now heading to the start of the time trial. We've got all the time trial bikes in the back. And what do you say about the race today?
Yeah, left.
Have you ever driven such big truck before?
Yes, I drove one just like this in my summer job.
Trald is really concentrated. He's using all of his knowledge from the summer work. Yeah, tarmac is shit. But the riders will have a pretty nice view if they look at the sea. Sheba, what time is it?
23:50.
And it's been a long day. What have you done?
Washed the Wash the bikes. Yeah. Wash the bikes. The whole day. Very nice job.
Hello, Sheba.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Now I'm checking the tire for any holes or faults.
So what's today?
Today is the last race of the season.
What's it called here?
Gautefall.
Gautefall.
Huh?
Best place in Norway.
Right now we're taking up the chips of the bike.
We like chips.
Yes.
And we're putting them on the new bikes.
Yes.
This is the last time of the season putting on chips.
Yes, the first time for me as well.
First time? First and last?
Yes.
Let's hope you can do it again sometime. What are you doing, Sheba?
Now I'm retting the brake discs.
Brake disc is important?
Yes.
Does it sound good?
No, not now.
Good luck.
Det var fire stykker den, vet
du. Jo, det. Nei.
Men hvorfor skjøtte ikke på deg?
Jeg fikk ikke lov til å sitte på deg, det var stappfullt, sa de.
Todda, are you ready for a race?
Yes, I'm ready. I'm looking forward to the start and the first 60 kilometers because they're flat. And after that, I don't look forward to it.
Will you win the sprint of today?
I hope so, but I think it will be in the gruppetto. But I will try to take the sprint for sure.
A sprint is a sprint, as we say in Norway.
And you always need to sprint.
We also have yellow jersey.
Today is going to be a very, very tough day. We will, of course, hope for the win, but we can't guarantee it. And there's actually a finish on top of a mountain.
Who is the Finnish guy on top of the mountain?
Well, our Finnish guy is going to be Todd Gudmestad.
Oh. The Finnish guy, his name is Pyri. Pyri Popiahanti.
What do you say about the finish today?
I like the last kilometers on the biathlon arena, but I don't like the other 159.
Henrik!
I think it's gonna be a chill day for me. Maybe some fishing, maybe some...
Now we're gonna have a team meeting. I look forward to hear what the boss has to say. You have nice shades today.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's everything.
Fra bil etter 30, ikke siste 20. Ulovlig langing blir straffet knallhardt. Sikkerhetsregler som vanlig. Ikke snakke mobiltelefon, sikkerhetsbelte, få på lys og tenk på farten.
Bare samle seg nå, det bare et par kilometer igjen nå. Samle seg og så kjøre sammen hvis dere detter av en gruppe. Ja, du må det, fordi vi må spare Fredrik og Jakob inn til finalen nå. Ja, det er bra. Bare spill kul nå. Nei, jeg vet ikke om vi skal kjøre dere for å høre med gutta. Det er ikke noe vits å kjøre.
Hente flasker til alle?
Nei, de har hentet, de har vært å hente.
Vi kommer til å stoppe snart hvis ikke ambulansen kommer opp ganske fort.
Ja.
Sant,
det tror jeg lurt.
De lytter illa jo kjøre, men vi må jo ha sykkel litt da.
Enig i det.
Little comment, Håkon. What have happened?
I don't know. Du var den som var der først, du var på oss.
Big crash?
Big crash? Oof.
Hvor er det?